This is what we call in Judaism the point of no return.